Welcome to the Garmin TrueSwing Golf Club Swing Sensor. This video will explain the metrics that affect the distance of your shot the most. You influence your shot distance with several factors. TrueSwing allows you to visualize them so you can see how to improve your swing. Swing speed is one of the biggest factors that determine the distance your ball flies. The swing speed is the speed of the club head as it hits the ball. Swing tempo is a metric of control. It is expressed as a ratio between your upswing and your downswing. In studies of successful golf swings, a ratio of 3-to-1 is ideal, even with differences of swing speed. Dynamic loft is another important factor in distance. It's the loft angle of the club face at impact, plus or minus the shaft lean and club face angle. When the club is angled backward, you add loft to your club. And when the club is angled forward, you subtract loft from your club. For irons, many pros intentionally subtract loft, resulting in more control, speed, and a lower, penetrating ball flight through wind. For drivers, keeping the dynamic loft the same as the actual loft of the driver is ideal for most situations. It's that simple. Learn more features of the Garmin TrueSwing sensor by watching the other videos in this series.